Hi, I'm Dr. Christina Han, dermatologist and medical director here at XYON Health. In past episodes, we've talked a lot about treatment options for male pattern hair loss, but today I'd like to shift our focus into female pattern hair loss treatments and specifically talk about minoxidil for women. Minoxidil for women is the only treatment option that is Health Canada and FDA approved. So let's dive in. Can women use minoxidil? So the answer is yes, minoxidil can be used either as a 2% topical solution or 5% topical foam for women with female pattern hair loss. You can get both of these formulations as an over-the-counter treatment, and one example is the brand name Rogaine. We've seen with an increasing number of cases that oral minoxidil is used off-label for both male and female pattern hair loss. If you've been prescribed oral minoxidil, there's a good chance that the prescribing doctor has started you on a lower dose and will titrate you at a higher dose once you've adjusted to your dose. Here at XYON, we want to strive to have a good balance between efficacy and safety, and so don't be dismayed if your doctor starts you off at a lower dose. Is minoxidil safe for women? By and part, the answer is yes. Particularly when used topically, you do minimize the risk of absorption into the body and minimize potential side effects systemically. The side effects of topical minoxidil mainly affect the skin and can include itching, dryness, and redness around the area of application. Some patients have also reported hypertrichosis, which is excessive unwanted hair growth elsewhere on the body. Compared to topical minoxidil, oral minoxidil comes with an increased risk of side effects, including headache, pruritus or itchy skin, edema or swelling of the lower limbs, hypertrichosis or excess unwanted hair growth, and changes in heart rate. One thing to keep in mind is that initiating any hair loss treatment, including minoxidil, can trigger increased shedding early in the phases of treatment. In most cases, this is a normal sign and indicates that the hair cycle is resetting. This tends to resolve over time with continued treatment. Does minoxidil work for women? So the mechanism of action of minoxidil seems to be a little bit less clear, but it is thought to increase blood flow to the scalp by promoting vasodilation. When blood flow is increased, then there are often more oxygen and nutrients being delivered to those follicles. Secondly, it's also thought that minoxidil promotes the anagen or the growth phase of that cycle. So that hair is spent more time growing and less time resting and falling out. When used on its own, topical minoxidil is often effective for about 40% of patients in regrowing new hairs. The minimum duration of effect should be 3 to 6 months, but needs to be used ongoing to maintain those follicles. Another 20 to 30% of patients will have stabilization of those hair follicles with a much slowing down or halting of the hair loss. You can use minoxidil as a standalone treatment or as monotherapy, but often has increased benefits when used in conjunction with another therapy such as finasteride. Choosing the best minoxidil for women. There may be a number of reasons why your doctor may choose oral minoxidil over topical minoxidil. Part of it may have to do with the amount of hair loss you have, but also whether or not you've tried topical minoxidil with success or not. If without success, an oral version of minoxidil may be warranted. The variations in patient responses to minoxidil depend on metabolism of the drug. Minoxidil must be broken down into a more active form by an enzyme that is present in the hair follicles. Some people have more of these enzymes in the follicles and as a result are able to be better responders to topical minoxidil. However, if patients do not have much of this enzyme, then an oral form of minoxidil may be more efficient because the liver has this enzyme to make the more active form of minoxidil. In other cases, oral minoxidil may be a better option as this conversion takes place in the liver and is often more efficient. Also, if you're finding that topical minoxidil is irritating to the scalp or skin, or you're having difficulty implementing it into your hairstyling routine, some of my patients do find that the oral version is much more convenient with regards to their lifestyle. Minoxidil represents an important treatment option in the hair loss treatment realm for both men and women. The topical formulation available in two forms, 2% and 5%, are available over the counter, while the oral pill format would require a prescription from your doctor. Currently, XYON offers topical minoxidil in combination with topical finasteride as a 2-in-1 product. If you're interested, click on the link below to find out more about XYON's topical finasteride and minoxidil in Siloxa System Gel to start your free consultation with a specialist physician like me today. If you're worried about pattern hair loss, it's important to see a doctor to find out whether or not you're a good candidate for minoxidil treatment. Remember that the earlier you start treatment, the better the results. That's it for today's video on minoxidil for women. Thank you so much for joining. If you enjoyed this, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our social media channels to stay informed about our content on hair loss, scalp health, and more. I'll see you guys in the next one.